tell me how it feels to have your film at the Santa Barbara International Film Festival.
It's really nice. It's excellent. It's a really nice place. It's a really nice festival. And I'm from Argentina, really far from here. And it's a big opportunity.
Excellent. Tell me the name of your film.
Guarani.
And tell me a little bit about it.
Guarani is told the story of two generations. It's a grandfather with his granddaughter and a trip they made that transformed them. That's it, that get in touch one each other.
And tell me some of the challenges in making this film.
Okay, it's in the border from Argentina and Paraguay. We have to work together, a big team from both countries. It's a real movie, the company movie is difficult, but it's really nice. Let's go to the cinema and see Guarani if you can.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for bringing your film.
Thank you.